Everybody knows that if you race your car engine too much for too long, something is going to wear out, and the same thing is true of your body. If some condition causes your body engine to burn its fuel too fast, something will break. One cause for such a problem is an overactive thyroid. Normally, the hypothalamus in your brain controls the production of many hormones by directing the master pituitary gland to tell each specific gland how much hormone to produce. And when enough hormone is in the blood to meet the needs of the moment, it turns them off. But sometimes, in the case of the thyroid, the body's antibody system will produce a pituitary-like thyroid-stimulating substance.
The thyroid misinterprets this as the pituitary telling it to make more thyroid hormone, and therefore starts making a lot more thyroid hormone than the body needs.
This condition, called hyperthyroidism, usually occurs among young women, but it can occur in both sexes at any age. The symptoms are very similar in all of them.
The patient would be losing weight. They might feel very nervous. Their skin might be very sweaty and tremulous. They may not be able to sleep very well. They may have many bowel movements. They may feel their heart beating very fast, and they may have irregular heart rates.
It's fairly easy to identify an overactive thyroid with standard blood tests and radioactive iodine scans, but the affected individual has to go see the doctor first.
Many times the patient just tries to ignore the minimal changes that are going on until it becomes quite severe.
Fortunately, effective treatment is available, and we'll talk about it. From the University of Texas Health Science Center, Houston, I'm Dr. Red Duke.